Well, welcome to BK Fashion Weekend, Spring and Summer 2012. We give special thanks to Rick Davey and the entire BK Style Foundation for creating such a platform as this. Welcome. Welcome. Tonight, our first presentation is going to be a designer by the name of Echoria from Barcelona, Spain. Let's give them a hand.
Thank you.
think they were amazing. I want that entire collection. It has my name written all over it. Really quickly though, because I didn't introduce myself, I am Angelique Harford, CEO and founder of iStyle Stars Media Marketing, which is coordinating the front of house. So that's who I am. Thank you very much. Really quickly also, we want to send a special thank you to MTV for being such an amazing support during this weekend. If you guys did not know, we are benefiting the Staying Alive Foundation, which is a foundation that MTV hosts, in which they bring a greater awareness of what HIV and AIDS is to the community on and on a global scale. So we're asking that if you would all please make some sort of donation, please patronize the bar. We have credit card machines at the front check-in for your convenience. Just please support the cause. I'm reminded of a statement spoken by Theodore Roosevelt that says, in a moment of decision, the best thing you can do is the right thing to do. The worst thing you can do is nothing. So with that in mind, we should all pitch in to do something just to bring a greater awareness to all of our lives, because it does affect us as a whole. Our next designer is Kaylin Andres. Let's give another round of applause to Kaylin. I think that was an amazing collection. I would like to take this opportunity to thank a few of our sponsors, Hotel Le Bleu, Belvedere Vodka, Fashion Edits from Barbados, Milani, Brooklyn 12, Sonu Water, Industry City, and of course, again, the MTV Staying Alive Foundation. Thank you. Dramatik Fanatic. Thank you. Dramatik Fanatic. We give another round of applause to Dramatik Fanatic. There's nothing like sequins and a big old zipper.
Hi, I'm Jerry Jordan Brown, Creative Director of Brooklyn Fashion Weekend. Today is the 1st of October, and we're having our show this evening at the Industrial City bus terminal that's in Brooklyn on 37th Street at the corner of 3rd Avenue. This evening we have four designers, actually five, but four we have here right now. There's one who is, her name is Kaylin, and she's actually doing a reality show for MTV. So MTV is covering this evening's event. The designers, then we have a designer from Spain. They have some nautical stuff, really beautiful stuff that they have. Then we have another designer who's doing full figure designs, and she has some wonderful stuff. And then we have a young lady all the way from Trinidad and Tobago. She's Bajan born, but lives in Trinidad and Tobago. So we have a Caribbean representation here. So everything is wonderful. We're looking to have a fabulous show this evening. This is our Spring Summer 2012 collection that the designers are showing this evening. And we started on Thursday, which was the 28th, 29th, 30th, and the first, and tomorrow is one day. So enjoy and look out for us next season.
Oh,
yourself in that way. Amazing collection. Jay and Angelique, everyone. We would like to send a special thank you to Shoe Kingdom by Scarfina for supplying all of the shoes for the show.
No, it's like I think it's with all designers. Like right before, the day before the show, we work up until the morning of the show. And then we try to squeeze in like 2 hours. But it doesn't work. Because you have so much anxiety, you keep waking up out of the sleep. Oh my God, what else I need to finish? I'm the worst because I linked out so much stuff to like celebrities. So I had like, they told me to do like 10 male stuff. Most of the stuff, at least like five of the main shirts I did the night before. So it's like I was sitting there like sewing and like, double checking in there. I was about to give up. I was gonna come here with like 3, but I was like, I'm a fighter. I can fight through this. I've been through worse, but this was like, we're taking a long vacation.